There's been two words that have been popping up lately when Jake Owen comes up, and that is wardrobe malfunction.
I split my pants, man.
Here we are again backstage at the Downtown Hoedown. My name's Rob Stone, and I am here with the lovely Kelly Pickler. How are you?
Hey.
Here with my man, John Party. What's happening, bud?
What up?
As I call it, Stone's Fast Five, all right? So I'm just going to fire off some questions real quick here, and I want you to just tell me the first things that come to your mind, okay?
Oh, God.
So first one, which Dukes of Hazzard character describes you best? Bo, Luke, Daisy, Uncle Jesse, or Cooter?
I had to say Bo or Luke. I'm going to go with Bo. I'm going to go with Bo Duke.
I was going to say, if you said Daisy, you might be in some trouble.
No.
Awesome set.
Dude,
you guys
tore it up.
Welcome to Detroit and hope to see you guys back soon.
Hi, I'm Rob Stone, and St. Jude Children's Research Hospital is the global leader in finding cures and saving children with cancer and other diseases. And Detroit Police Chief James Craig is joining us today to talk about that. Specifically, we're talking about what residents can do to help themselves and their neighborhoods. Chief Craig, thanks for being a part of our show today.
Great to be here.